7:02, breaking news this morning. Chesterfield County Police investigating after a man in the road was hit and killed by a car overnight. It happened on Midlothian Turnpike near Karl Linn Drive just before 1:30 this morning. Police say a man in a wheelchair was hit. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. If you have any information about the incident, police are asking that you give them a call.